ran into the forest. What's this word, Mercedes?
Cat?
We went over this yesterday. You should know it by now. It's catch, not cat. Now read the sentence, the whole sentence.
Hard.
You know, everybody else in the class can do it except you. Why is that?
I don't know.
Because you never do your homework. Read it, lazy girl.
Farmer ran into... What's the next word?
Forest. Forest. Look at the book, Mercedes. F-O-R-E-S-T. Forest.
Stupid book.
Pick it up.
Yes.
Six, four, seven. Do you want to skip both?
Why not?
You skipped yesterday.
Why do you care?
I guess I could skip seven.
What are you doing after school? What do you want to do?
Come over. We're going to skip.
Everyone take your seats. Mercedes, take your tongue out of Bobby's mouth.
Yes, Mr. Palmer.
Now, class, we left off talking about atoms. They're so small, no one can see them, even though that's what's in everything around us. Now, I'd like all of you to write down five objects that atoms are in, those tiny, tiny, tiny pieces of matter. Mercedes. Mercedes, why aren't you writing?
I don't have a pencil.
You didn't have a paper or a pencil yesterday or the day before that.
It's not my fault. Their atoms must be so tiny, tiny, tiny that I couldn't find them.
You will do without.
Yes, Mr. Dumbass.
Out. Now. The principal's office.
Hey, babe.
No, I am not coming into the school to talk about her. She's already had all the psycho tests. Nothing's changing. She's not right in the head. You're the teacher. It's your problem. What? Don't you lecture me about being a mother. What the hell do you know? I am a good mother. What? You're in trouble at school again?
Whatever.
I work two jobs. You sit here on your behind listening to your music and feeding your face. Where the hell are you going? I'm talking to you!
Can't hear you!
saying about you that you're crazy, that you're wrong. You are worthless. Nothing!
Mercedes, open the door.
Open this door!
Do you have any idea what I have to go through day to day to take care of you?
Mercedes, open this door! Do you have any idea what I go through? The nerve to slam the door in my face and talk back to me like that?
I didn't have anybody.
I do everything for you, and if all you do is get in trouble, what is wrong with you? Open the door! Mercedes, open the door. Mercedes, I'm sorry. Baby, I'm sorry. It's just so stressful right now. And I just wish you wouldn't be in so much trouble. Please open the door. Mercedes, what are you doing in there? Mercedes. Baby, I love you. I'm sorry.
I'm not going home tonight. I got a fake ID. Let's get some beer and hang out.
I can't. It's a school night. I have homework. My parents could kill me.
Not if there's no school.
Are you crazy? That could start a fire. It stinks in here. Let's go. She's such a retard.
Who are you calling names, pig?
Let me out!
Say it!
No!
Drugs, fighting, failing grades, disrespecting your teachers, and now starting fires. Mercedes, do you understand what's going to happen next?
It don't matter.
You've been expelled from school. You can't go back, and you must now appear in front of the juvenile judge.
Look, how much longer is this going to take? I'm missing work.
Mrs. Burney, the consequences are very serious. Your daughter may be removed from your home and placed in a juvenile detention center until she's 18.
I'm not going to jail.
How can you be so sure?
Because I'm pregnant.
Pregnant? Pregnant? You are out of the house. You deal with the trash. How could you do this? What are you thinking?
Oh.
Forest. Forest. Look at the book, Mercedes. F-O-R-E-S-T. Forest.
Stupid book.
Let's sound it out together.
Cat.